Some activities around town will be closing today due to the nasty cold temperatures. Titletown Park is closing Ariens Hill, 46 below, and ice skating. They're scheduled to reopen tomorrow at 10 in the morning.